Tonight's monsoon storm on the east side. Tucson Fire rescued three people stuck in the water. In a tweet, Tucson Fire says the three were stranded in the Tanque Verde Wash near Bonanza Avenue. One person was holding onto a tree and the two others were stuck in the vehicle. Thankfully, TFD says everyone was rescued and is safe. They did not need any medical attention.